Barevs S. The U.S. Department of Agriculture has been working here in Armenia since 1992. We've seen some real successes in the areas of winemaking, fruit and vegetable processing, and dairy. Over the years, 400 American specialists have been assisting Armenian farmers, and the U.S. government has invested about $80 million in the agriculture sector here in Armenia. A critical part of this cooperation, of course, is the local partner. We've been working closely with some outstanding Armenian partners, including the Center for Agribusiness and Rural Development, or CARD, and I have my friend Gagik Sardarian with me here today. In fact, we're at the CARD headquarters today. And also with the Farm Credit Armenia and the Agribusiness Teaching Center.
USDA and CARD has successfully introduced the concept of agricultural marketing into dairy cow, dairy goat, fruit and vegetable sectors. Our goal has been to change attitude. We are broadening the focus of Armenian farmers beyond the simple production into market-oriented and exports.
Let me cite a few examples of USDA and CARD successes. My wife Libby and I have visited these success stories, and Gagik has been our guide. First, the Tashir Cheese Factory in northern Armenia. USDA and CARD have transformed this family cheese business into a modern production facility with 50 full-time employees and 200 dairy farm suppliers. The Areni Winemaking Factory in Vyatsur used to be a one-room operation until CARD and USDA got involved. Now Areni produces 150,000 bottles of wine every year, 60% of which is exported. The Sunit Mars Vet Center. This vet extension center provides first-rate veterinary services to 300 farmers in this southern region. And finally, greenhouses. CARD has helped produce 250 greenhouses all over Armenia in order to extend the growing season and to increase the variety of fruit and vegetables in the marketplace and also for export.
Food product export has increased substantially. More than 100,000 farmers benefited from the export of cheese, wine, dry fruit to Russia, United States, and Europe. Some farm income has increased as much as 10 times.
We're making some internal changes at the embassy here, which will increase the role of USAID in these programs and will decrease the visible presence of USDA. But let me assure everyone that the U.S. government, the U.S. Embassy, and USAID remain committed to working in the sectors, in the rural development and agricultural sectors here in Armenia. We're not going anywhere. And CARD and our other local partners are not going anywhere either. Thank you very much. Despanatuna yev ir gortsan grenera, ashvatum en, oknel hayastani fermernerin, hasnelu, Hadro Hutsian.